The Itchy and Scratchy Show. More like the Dickhead and Anus Show. Oh my god. This show sucks. This show is a huge rip-off of Tom and Jerry. Which Tom and Jerry is way better than this. This show is about Itchy and Scratchy. And they like to go on failure adventures and get killed. Itchy is an idiot. A rip-off of Jerry. And Scratchy is an okay character. He is better than Itchy. Anyways. This show contains dead. Guns. Knives. Swords. Axe. Killing machines. Torture machines. Character getting killed by a pot. Demon serial killer. And drowning. The animation is stupid. The writers are dumbasses. The character gets killed by murder. The story is corny. And the music song is fucking annoying. Thank God it was on The Simpsons. And they had to make a reboot loved one. Do you know who likes this show? The Disney villains. They want to join the cast members of the Itchy and Scratchy writing tester series. But they can't because they're from Disney. And not Fox. And do you know who hates this show? Superman. And he wishes he can go to the Simpsons house. And get inside the TV and make Richie grounded for murdering an anthropomorphic cat. And he thinks that show is a ripoff of Tom and Jerry. So screw Itchy and Scratchy Show. And screw My Little Pony. Futurama is 1,000 times better than the Itchy and Scratchy Show. End of rant.